even my day-to-day activities, not only giving articles. I have to, as a owner of the trillion and many partners, I have to think about life happenings and life lessons, and so I have to infer something about analyzing. So these people are telling that the leverage, you are not thinking about article. We will make noise and we will not allow you to contemplate about life things. I have to think life things because they come to know that when he is thinking about something, he comes to the conclusion and we are able to infer what is our intention and all. So they are getting angry. They are not allowing anything to think or contemplate except that article. And they want to keep me full brainwashed. See, they are preventing. So since I am thinking, I am able to find out about the intention and all those things. So with all might, they are preventing. They are making noise and diverting and not allowing to think anything. See, I have to learn life lessons by contemplating about what is happening around me and all those things. That is essential. Then only I will learn. They are preventing it. Since I am thinking, I am able to find out that cheating method and the tactics and all those things. It is not that. With the father, see, I want calmness always. I need calmness. If you want to contemplate the thing, with the father, I am the problem. You are not working. Why you want calmness? Why did you call father? That is the problem between father. You are not working. You are thinking about something. Why do you need calmness? I can't give you. If you want to work, same thing he is telling. If you want to work and if you want to produce money, I'll keep calm. Other times, you cannot ask me to keep calm. That is the problem, we are not able to live together. See, Supercutter house is a 3,000 square meter house. This is not this thing. I have to think about so many problems and I have to keep myself calm. Then only ideas will come. These fellows are telling, You are not thinking about the article money. You are thinking about something. You won't. I don't need life lessons. Earning money is easy. Keeping it. So I would think about the money possibilities and what is happening around me. What is the other people hindrance? How the people are behaving? And sometimes I would find out, isn't it? So I am contemplating. Father is also not allowing that. Father is not able to do. Because father is saying, if you want calmness, you will produce article and money, then I will be happy. Other times, you cannot expect calmness in this house. I will be shouting in the phone and disturbing you so that we had a fight, I had to stay in the bridge for 6 months. He is saying that you are not able to hear the same thing. He is telling that you are not producing article, you are contemplating about something else, we won't allow. I am not thinking about sex or entertainment. I am thinking about life happening. I want to infer something. What is happening? That is a good lesson. Earning money is easy. Keeping it is very difficult. So these fellows are getting angry. You are finding our management. So we won't allow you to think.